Hey guys, what's up? It's Fred Classic Man here. As you guys can see, I bought some platinum, and it was $10 worth. This actually happened like a couple, probably a week ago or something like that, and I just forgot about this video that I had, so I want to put this up. But basically, I placed about $20 worth of platinum, 10 before, 10 now, and I ended up buying. It gives you 7 treasures each if you buy all treasures for the dawning. And I ended up buying it for the dawning, and as you guys are gonna see, I literally got three. As you guys knew, I had the helmet and I had the helmet and legs for the lantern armor. I ended up getting the chest piece, the mark, and the arms, one treasure after another, and you guys are gonna see that. And it's just. It was really amazing. I was so happy that it happened, and I just figured I'd show you guys that Destiny can be generous, and Bungie can definitely be generous with the lucky, you know, with just being luck to get that. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video. The real video is coming up right after this, and just remember to stay classy, because that's how we do it here on my channel, guys. Shit, I'm stuck. I don't know how I did it, but I got stuck in between the fucking staircase and the railing. Genius!
At least you didn't leave the fucking map. Same way. Alright.
Ah, dead. Alright, let's see. Let's see if the shit works. Ah, she jumped in front of it. I was hoping that it was gonna... I was gonna throw it so they frickin' would have... Yeah, I'm gonna keep my ability though, because we seem to be taking out Crystal at the same time, so that works. Nice little trap for them. They get too close. Well, I was getting really close. Oh! I could feel. Oh god, no. Thank god you. I was gonna say, thank god you were up, but never mind. Oh god. Sweet. And I'm one, there we go, and I got my stomp, just in case we need it. Alright. You're up.
Thank you.
Best I can do, that's all I'm saying. Okay.
Wait.
Okay.
Fuck. Yeah.
Oh, come on. Oh, seriously.
Yeah, he's right.
No.
Oh, good fucking. Gotcha.
How the fuck did I survive that?
I don't know, but I'm barely surviving this. God damn. It takes a lot of health real quick.
He's got heavy. So I've got a tab up.
I got heavy, but I'm throwing out. Oh god, no, 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 I'm stuck, no! Damn it!
No. I'm about to pop us in. Come on, where are you?
I'm freaking dying over here. What the hell? She's so close, I can't fucking.
Hurry up, fucking move.
Die. 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 Well, fuck it.
Ugh. Oh! Yeah, you did it!
Did I do it?
You did it!
Yes! So worth it!
You're such a legend!
You did it!
You son of a bitch! I'm having a celebration!
Oh!
Oh! I was like, you know what? Fuck it! And I'm just gonna use a skeleton kit.
Oh! What? Any towers, man?
Please!
Oh, no, shit!
Oh,
come on.
Yes! Oh, man!